Hello, hello, good morning everyone. Mega love shout out all the subscribers and followers of this channel. And today we are going to determine, for this is the day 7 of our lesson, determining if a triangle is possible using triangle inequality. And this is your teacher Marife Adonis. Good morning and please stay tuned. Okay, so here we have the triangle inequality theorem again. There is another property that applies to triangles. The sum of the length of any two sides of a triangle is greater than the length of the third side. So what does it mean? Now, if you take any two sides and add them together, the sum is greater than, not equal to, the third side. All right? Now, if that is not true, then it is possible, it is not possible to construct a triangle given sides and lengths. Okay. Next, we have example number one. Determine if the sides length of 5 cm, 8 cm, and 12 cm can form a triangle. Are any two sides greater than the longest side? Yes, it is possible to construct a triangle with sides of length 5 cm, 8 cm, and 12 cm. So we have here, because 5 plus 8 is greater than 12, yes. 8 plus 12 is greater than 5, yes. 12 plus 5 is greater than 8, yes. Okay. Next. Now, example number 2. Determine if sides of length 3 feet, 4 feet, and 9 feet can form a triangle. So, are the two sides greater than the longest side? Let's see. So, 3 plus 4 is greater than 9. Is that so? 4 plus 3 is greater than 3. Yeah. 9 plus 3 is greater than 4. So the only correct answer here is 4 plus 9 is greater than 3. And 9 plus is greater than 3. The only wrong here is this one. No? So 3 plus 4 is 7. It's never greater than a 9. So no, it is not possible to construct a triangle with the sides of 3 feet, 4 feet, and 9 feet. Okay? Now, let's go out and sheet of paper. So, let's, for numbers 1 to 11, and determine if the three sides lengths make. Okay, so let us determine if triangles can be formed with the following sides of lengths. Okay, so we have 4, 7, and 10 centimeters. Okay. Is 4 plus 7 greater than 10? The answer is yes. Okay. The big Y, yes. Okay, next. 24 plus 20 is greater than 10, 30. 24 plus 20 is greater than 30. Oh, is the answer 24 plus 20 is 54. So the answer is yes. Next. 7 plus 9 is equals to, is it greater than 16? Yes, 7 plus 9 is 16, so it's greater than 16 or greater than equal to 16. So with that, we can form a triangle. 9 plus 13, is it greater than 24? Okay, 13 plus 9 is 9 plus 3 is 12, 22. So 22 is greater than 24. The answer is no. So perhaps it's not possible to form a triangle using 9, 13, and 24. All right. So let us continue. Determine if sides of length 5, 14, and 19 can be form a triangle. So here the answer is yes, because 15 plus 14 is equal to 19. So that's possible, no? Number 6, determine if sides of length 6, 19, and 14 can form a triangle. So 19 or 6 plus 9 is equals to 15, which is greater than 14. So the answer is yes. Okay, next. For number 7, so determine if sides of length 5 yards, 13 yards, and 21 can form a triangle. So we have 13 plus 5 is 18. That is less than, or it should be greater than 21. But here, I think the answer is no, no? So 13 plus 15 is less than 21. Okay, so the answer is no. Determine if sides of length 3 feet, 8 feet, and 15 can form a triangle. Okay, so for 3 plus 8, that is 11, no, which is less than 15. So here the answer is no. Determine if sides of 5 inches and 9 can form a triangle. So here 5 plus 5 is 10. It's greater than 9. So the answer is yes. Okay. Next, we have number 10. A triangle could have which of the following sets of angles? Remember, three angles of a triangle must be what? Must be the total to 180 degrees. So here the answer is next, we have triangle could have which of the following sets of angles, right? Okay, that's answers. Okay, so here, all right, so these are the answers in the previous, so see if you so that means for number 1 and number 2 we are correct. Number 4, 7 plus 6, 7 plus 9 is 16 is equal to 16. So the answer is no pala, no? So never na mag-equal sila, it should be greater. Okay, so and then 9 plus 13, no, okay, we're correct there. And determine if sides, okay, so let's see what's the correct answer. The answer is no, yes, we are correct. And then here, yes, we are correct. Next, determine if sides of length, okay, the answer is no, yes, correct. Then yes, all right, okay, that's good, done. In number 10, the answer is B, all right, next. So B and C, so in a triangle, divide the third side must be smaller or greater than. Okay. The triangle could have which of the following sets of angles? So we have 37, 63, 80, because 63 plus, so 90, 100 plus 80. All right. Okay. 180. Yes. And also 80, 90, 10. So because the total must be 100. Okay, so this is your exercises. State if each set of numbers can be lengths of a sides of a triangle. So you can pose each of the, so perhaps 7 to 11, you know it already, no? So just answerable by yes or no. Okay, so as I see it, number 1, 7 plus is 9. The answer is no. Number 4, 2 plus 13, no. 8 and 10, yes. Number 7, no. Number 2, 3, 5, 10, no. 5, 2, 8, no. 9, 12, 9 plus 12 is 21, no. 13 plus 5 is 14, 11, yes. Okay, 5, 12, 17, yes. And the number 9, 4, no. Number 10, 10, ato plus 6 is 8, 13, no. Okay. Okay, so for your journal number 3, write your opinion or reflection on the following quotes. Equations are just the boring part of mathematics. I attempt to see things in terms of geometry. So, this is from Stephen Hawking's from Picturesque Quote. How are you going to... So, when we say equations, just like what our lesson in now, no, which is inequalities. For equation, it's equal. Inequalities, it's not equal. So it says, equation is a boring part of mathematics. What is your opinion about it? And he says, I attempt to see things in terms of geometry. Because geometry are the real mathematics. So you differentiate between equation and geometry as a part of mathematics, and then you relate it in your real life. Okay, got it, guys. Thank you for always supporting me. Thank you for listening to my lessons and to everyone. Okay. God bless you all, to my teammates, Organic Barkadas, to all the mothers out there. There are lots of mothers in the team, no? Happy Mother's Day. And happy Mother's Day to all the mothers of my students. Thank you so much, guys. And God bless you all. To my mother in heaven, happy Mother's Day, Nanay. I love you. Please pray for us here. And please bless your apos. God bless everyone. Bye. See you again.